Chief Raymer, we do not accept your apology.
Thank you, Chief. You may respond.
Yeah, I wanted to comment and just simply say that I realize it's a very difficult and important day. And we are making concerted efforts to move forward in a productive way.
Please. This is an apology for last week, right? And you're interrupting me?
No.
So it's really significant that you understand. You have not tell us how you're going to stop the violence against us. You have not told us how you're going to stop the killing of our people. You have not said how we can be sure that we can walk the streets safely and not being stopped. You have not said anything about that. In fact, what we have witnessed is what is going to continue. So I have one last thing to say. This is the performance of a patriarch, the performance of a heteropatriarchal institution and a bunch of heteropatriarchs who are saying to you, I have been beating you